A troubling story out of Ohio where a man is accused of sucking a woman's toes at a mall without permission.
Joseph Jones was in court Tuesday to face menacing and sexual imposition charges. He's also accused of massaging the feet of other women without their consent.
Two women who work at Toledo's Franklin Park Mall say Jones took off their shoes and began massaging their feet. Another woman says he grabbed her foot. Jones has been banned from the mall.